Every marriage in this room, I charge you today, instead of looking at what you don't have, find a spirit of gratitude to be thankful for what you do have. When you go to looking over the fences, that's their field. Get your eyes off their field and start working on your field. There's too much at stake.